Latest pictures just coming in here. What you're seeing here is a woman now fleeing from another exit from this building. So that means two more hostages have fled. We've got five in total. And as you can see from the apron that lady is wearing, that is another worker.